we'll do a quick walk around before we fire it up. And the load hours are 47,597. Service 56,834. There's the Kaiser Control DS200 compressor. There's the serial tag and 150 horse, built in 1990. And there's the sump with the Mobil Raris SHC 1026. That's what we put in. It's brand new oil. It was completely drained. Along with the filter is changed and new. And this red tank here is hooked up, and that will be filling up here shortly when we fire the compressor up. Currently we have no air in it. There's the cooler, the sump, motor, air intake, and back here is the cover. There's one cover missing, so get one cover either side, but just one. The air filter on the top there. Just the belt. Fire it up. Right here before I turn the end there. Otherwise